Okay, my friends, I mentioned I had a vacuum cleaner. Take this booger bear apart and see what kind of blower motor we might could find in it. Why would you throw away a perfectly good vacuum cleaner? She can't get bags for it anymore. We got two or three vacuum cleaners in there. But I didn't throw away, I hoarded it so I could take it apart and maybe use the blower for a blacksmith for it. Well, I could have blown the cobwebs off of it. Let's take it apart and see what makes it tick. All right, my friends, I have succeeded in stripping the vacuum cleaner down this far. Looks like I've gone a little bit too far. I got the wire took out of it, rewired the switch here, just temporary. Looks like I took a little too many parts off. Can't decide where the air comes out at. Alright, the air is coming out here. Wonder if I'm losing any air right here where I took this piece out. That's a suction there, that's intake. It's intaking the air there, exhausting it here. Need to figure a way to attach a hose to it. Let's go back out to the truck, get some of the parts I've already thrown away and see what they look like. Inside that housing, if I can attach to the housing without taking it apart, that'll save me quite a bit of work for getting the blower. Let's see. This piece here, I need a way to attach a hose to that. We gotta come up with a way. Do I did it dum did it do. Alright. Well, just for kicks, we'll take these pieces back in the house for now. Back in the basement, I mean. We'll come up with something. I mean, what it is I'm trying to do. I want to make myself a blacksmith forge and I need a blower. You can find a million videos out there on YouTube about how to stick a hair dryer up to your grill. I don't want to be like everybody else. I want to be different. I salvaged this vacuum cleaner just for the purpose of saving that mower, blower. All right. If this piece were reattached then the intake would be coming through that hole right there. Looks like if I could disassemble it from right here, I would have to come up with a way to attach a hose to that exhaust port, and it's square. Well, see what kind of breeze we got coming through that hole. Maybe we can make an adapter. lot of breeze coming out of there. That was just an air filter. Looks like I should be able to saw this whole contraption in half right here. See if any air is coming out of that hole. Okay. This hose would be ideal for attaching to my barbecue grill that I want to make a forge out of. Gotta be a better way to attach to that thing. Before I actually tear into that housing, see if we can't jury rig something. I'm gonna saw that booger bear in half. Where do I want to cut? I think with a little help with some duct tape, we might be able to do something with this booger. Let's see if this saw will cut it in half. I'm gonna break my blade. This ain't no way to treat a vacuum cleaner, is it? Well, George, we might be getting there. That's an intake. This is an exhaust. Exhaust has a square hole. That's why I saved this. We gotta be able to attach a hose. A blower hose to a round blower hose to a square hole. Alright, back to the workbench. A round blower hose to a square hole. Okay, I would say that vacuum cleaner is a lot smaller than it was a few moments ago. And what we can use this spinning motor for, put the pin belt back on there and get some power. Now this plastic piece was on the suction side of the hose. If I can transfer it over here, Need to trim it down. Square neither. You know, you can hide a multitude of sins with some duct tape. Created a gap, then that time. Like I said, you can hide some sins with some duct tape. Have managed to put a round hole in a square hole. Okay, let's wire up the switch and see will it blow. Now I know it needs sealed up better than that, but then again, if there's too much air going to my forge, I could use that as a way to reduce the pressure. Just unplug it a little bit. All right, what'd you do with the wire, Walter? I need a wire nut, a small one. Gotta find my electrical tape, but since I'm getting tired, I'm gonna call it quits for now. Let's just tape it with some of this. I know I got at least 5 rolls of electrical tape around here somewhere. Alright, is it gonna blow, my friend? Probably blow dust all over the basement. Well, it didn't trip the fuse. Where's the end of the hose? Point it away from me in case it's full of dust. Yes, sirree, she's making quite a breeze. Be even better when I tape up all the loose holes. We'll build a box or a crate or something to hold that. That vacuum cleaner is now a blower. Let's see if I can demonstrate what it'll blow. Let's do some demonstrate. What can we blow? Here, this rag will work. Plenty of air to the furnace. My project for my blacksmith forge ain't gonna get in no big old hurry. Probably take me a while. I might be like old George the Shade Tree Man. I might be taking a year to finish this project. He sure is putting a lot of work into his little scoop mobile, whatever you call it, he's building. He's engineering the heck out of that, and I'm modifying mine. I'm not much of an engineer. Okay, the air comes in there, comes out here. I could always put an air filter down in there. But it's going to be outdoors anyway. Probably should have an air filter just so it don't suck something up in the motor and burn it out. We'll put some foam rubber in there. All right, thanks for tuning in, my friend.